I may say so. It's been my special pleasure to see many new officers like yourself come through these portals. Your parents must be very proud, my boy. You know, on an occasion like this...
I'm really not interested.
Interested?
You were about to try to sell me something, right?
I was merely going to suggest that your parents might appreciate a memento of your first mission.
And you happen to have several to choose from?
I do carry a select line of unique artifacts and gemstones indigenous to this region. But quite recently, I acquired these lobi crystals from a very strange creature called a Morn.
We were warned about the Ferengi at the Academy.
Warned about Ferengi, were you?
That's right.
Slurs about my people at Starfleet Academy.
What I meant was...
Here I am trying to be a cordial host. Knowing how much a young officer's parents would appreciate a token of his love on the eve of a dangerous mission, and what do I get for my trouble? Scurrilous insults. Well, somebody's going to hear about this. What's your name, son?
My name?
You have one, I presume?
Kim, Harry Kim, but I...
And who was at the Academy who warned you about Ferengi?
You know, I think a memento for my parents would be a great idea.
Oh, no.
Really? What are these? Would make a great pendant for my mother.
Or cufflinks for your father.
Cufflinks. Great idea.
They're not for sale. Now, inform your commanding officer that the Federation Council can expect an official query.
How much for the entire tray?
Cash or credit?
Dazzling, aren't they? As bright as a collating diamond.
Brighter.
Hard to believe you can find them on any planet in the system.
That's an exaggeration.
You know, there's a shop at the Volnar colony that sells a dozen assorted shapes for one Cardassian life. How much are you selling these for?
We were just about to negotiate the price.
Come on. Thanks. Didn't they warn you about Ferengi at the Academy?